So now, what is the meaning of?
Yes. Are you audible? Now, are you audible? Am I audible to you?
Yes. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, fine. So, what is the meaning of Julia olefination? We will go for this. It is the Julia olefination is the chemical reaction of phenyl sulfone with aldehydes or ketone with aldehyde or ketones. Okay, in the presence of strong base, okay, give alkene. Okay. Give alkene through the formation of through the formation of alcohol and then reductive elimination. So this is a very important word, reductive elimination. See, I will write a reaction here, so it will be easy for us to understand. For example, you see, I am writing the example of this Julia olefination. So consider this is what the phenyl sulfone. So how I can write phenyl sulfone? So we can write like this. See, this is sulfone means this is sulfone. Phenyl sulfone, the valency of sulfur is 6, so I can write this. So now here suppose R, but here should be one sp3 carbon, otherwise the reaction will not proceed. Here must be sp3 carbon attached to sulfur, and when you take any strong base, generally we use N-butyl lithium, and you can take aldehyde or ketone. So once you treat this with base, the base will abstract the proton from here. Okay, yes. And then you react it with alcohol or aldehyde, say ketone or aldehyde. So I will write here aldehyde like this. It's R, so it is R1. And the third treatment is what we have to add. It's a multi-step reaction. In fact, it's a multi-step reaction. Say I am adding here, say acetic anhydride, right? So I will write is acetic anhydride. How it is acetic anhydride? Means this is nothing but like this. This is the acetic anhydride, which form the acyl group here, intermediate. Okay. Sometimes we can also use here alkyl halide, no problem. We can use alkyl halide also. Say it is a R2, okay, no problem. Okay, fine. Right. So I will write here. See. So any one of these we can use, no problem. So this will give an intermediate. So let us write intermediates. How I can write it? See, this sulfur having this functionality, we can say sulfone, and you see, the pH double bond O, double bond O, and here. This group I am writing R. Okay, R. And when this butyl lithium attacks takes proton, it's the attack here, and this is what, like this. So we can write here, this is R1 of that aldehyde, and we'll see in mechanism also and how this up here will go. And to this, when we add reductive, for a reductive elimination, when we add some reagent, say very famous, generally we use sodium amalgam. Sodium amalgam. So this will, and in certain proton donors, say ethyl alcohol or methyl alcohol, no problem. So we can take here methyl alcohol. What will happen then? When you take this, this will give you alkene. This will give you alkene. So generally we know E-alkene is only the major product. Why major? Because of less crowding, less steric hindrance. This is what called as the Julia olefination. See, this reaction is of great application because of its versatile nature. Means we can produce alkene in a very high yield and good purity. Okay. Yes. So let us go for the mechanism of this reaction. So it's very easy for us to understand. So let us go for the mechanism. This is a simple reaction. Let us go for the mechanism, how the mechanism of Julia olefination. So first of all, let us go for the starting material is what? The starting material is phenyl sulfone. So let us write it now. So I will write here. Mechanism. So now see, this is the sulfone. Aryl sulfur, fine. Now what is this? This is a CH2. When we add base, say strong base, methyl lithium and butyl lithium, these are very strong base. Always remember, organic compounds which are in the form of metallic salt, or we can say metal, which is in the form of organometallics, they are strong base. Always remember, all organometallics are strong bases, right? Somewhere. All organic organometallic compounds are strong bases. Fine. So this will abstract the proton from this, and this will give you like this or not? Yes. And here R, and there is a negative charge. Now this is the suppose one, and this is two. We can give numbering also, but generally not required. But for our understanding and to understand the next step, we can show like this, right? Now, once it is formed, this suddenly attack where at the aldehyde carbonyl carbon. So I am writing here carbonyl carbon. So here, see, say it is R1 and H. So this attacks here this bond opens up. So we can write here, next step is what, how I can write using, so this R, so this is sulfur and double bond O, double bond O and vinyl sulfone, and here you see this R and this side, this side of what we can write, or we can write it like this, new bond will form. So let us go for like this, see. So suppose this is the R, and here we can have like this, okay, like this we can have, and this is the R, okay, this bond, this has formed bond with this R1 suppose, and they have O minus, fine. So there is no problem, this lithium will be here association with this O minus. When you add to this, say, alkyl halide, we can say, or we can add acetic anhydride, or we can say benzoic anhydride, no problem. So if you add acetic anhydride, see like this, acylation will occur. And we can have like this. OAC, you know, mechanism very simple. And here we can write SO2PH, no problem. Fine. Now, once we have this, if you add sodium amalgam, which is a very versatile, very nice reducing agent, but its mechanism is unknown, okay? It is a mechanism in methanol or any proton donor. So this will give both through, from this step, it's going through the free radical mechanism, and it is believed that this sodium amalgam will give this short life intermediate is a free radical, and which takes proton from this methanol or ethanol, and which result in the formation of alkene. That's okay, so we can give like this. Fine. This is what the very simple reaction of what we say. Julia olefination. Alkene. Generally, E alkene is the major product. Okay. Remember, E alkene is the major product. Fine. Now you see. This step is very important. This what we are adding, that is very important. Also, let us go for the examples to understand this idea. Now see the example. See, I'm writing here one example, very famous compound, means drug. In the Julia olefination are used in the many many purpose. For example, drug industry, pharmaceutical industry, and many. Now see here, I'm writing here example. The example of Julia olefination. Sometimes we will get like this direct. We will not find sometime the aldehyde and all these things. So if you got like this, so directly we are getting this, yes or no? Yes, no. You just add what? Some reducing agent, say sodium amalgam. And if you add methanol or ethanol, so what we got? What we'll get? Trans product, fine. Okay. This is all. This is yes or no? Yes. Definitely we will get this. No problem. We'll get like this. Okay. Yes. Now, see. Suppose if we are changing the here, instead of this, suppose we are getting some other examples, or instead of phenyl sulfone, if we are changing this, because there are very variations or modification have been experienced. Now take examples, you know. So if you think about it, you see here, first of all, suppose this is the group, this is the compound, this is nothing but the Julia olefination reactor. To this, if we add LDA, very strong organic base, lithium disopropylamide, and followed by say benzaldehyde only, I will take benzaldehyde. Okay. See. So what is the product now? No need to add anything. Only two things are sufficient: base and aldehyde. It's a modification. We are not adding any reducing agent. Okay. But here, in this case, we required some reducing agent. In this case, okay. Say samarium iodide. Excellent versatile reducing agent, samarium iodide. Okay, samarium iodide is found to be very good reducing agent. Samarium iodide. Fine. Now see, when you add this one, okay. So you got it. Samarium iodide is what? The reducing agent. So what is the product now? See, I will write here. What is the product? And from that we can go for next example. Now see, what is the product now? See, this is going to loss. So this one, which is having this CH2, will form double bond, this CH2 with this aldehyde. That is the product. So we can say this is nothing but the extension of Wittig reaction, or that is the innovation in the Wittig reaction, isn't it? Yes, it is an innovation in the Wittig reaction. You see, instead of elide, we are using here a phenyl sulfate. Now there are various very interesting modifications. So our aim is what? Our aim is this is going to loss whatever attached to sulfone, that is going to with the alkene. That is if you see, that is only the possible thing here, transformation, isn't it? Yes or no? Ye sulfur ko jo attached hai na, wohi ja raha hai double bond mein. You see, ab example lete hain, see modification ke sath mein example. So be clear with this idea. Have a clear cut concept. See here, I am writing one interesting heterocyclic compound, benzene. You are very familiar with the heterocycle, benzothiazole. You see, and here. What do you say? Just add this, and then followed by benzaldehyde. When you have this, no need to add any here. Only two things are sufficient. If you are using some heterocycle, directly I can write the product. You see what I am writing? Nothing. Same. That's it, finish. That's all. And no doubt there is a formation of a small amount of cis also. Cis to banega hi wahan pe. So cis will also form, no problem. No. But major will be this one. Major. Yes, so understand this. So what is that? This is nothing but the variation of Julia. Instead of phenyl sulfone, we can go for heteroaryl sulfone also. Okay, heteroaryl sulfone. So just remember how this is going to take place. Fine. Okay. It has a mechanism also. It has a very interesting mechanism. One more. We'll go for one more variation. Okay. But for this, let us go for the mechanism for this reaction. So it will be easy that why we are not using any sodium amalgam, or why we are not using the any samarium iodide. Now, so very interesting mechanism. See, now I am writing mechanism. See, write it. Heterocyclic compound. We are very much aware about it now. You see. This is a sulfone. Heterorally sulfone here I am adding pH. Fine. And now see, now what I am doing, I am adding, suppose base, say LDA or N-butyl lithium, no problem. N-butyl lithium. That will abstract the proton here. See now. Fine. Yes or no? Yes. Now, what I will do? Now you add benzaldehyde. When you add benzaldehyde, I will add here. No problem. CH. So this attack this one opens up. Now we can write. Now see, am I audible to you all? सबको आवाज आ
रहा
है? Okay, nice, fine. Okay. Now see what will happen then. This this bond, okay, this bond, that is what pH. ये इधर अटैक करेगा. Again pH or yeah O minus. Yes or not? Yes. Now you see. Proper. You see here. This. Fine. Now इसको हम कैसे लिखते हैं देखिए क्या हो. What will happen now? What is going to form? This O minus will attack this carbon, this bond shift here. So very interesting step. So I can write now. See, I can write it. So this benzene ring, and it is a 5-member ring. Now minus charge develop here. This lone priority and here. So you see this double bond O. Double bond of this carbon, and like this, isn't it? Yes. This pH. That's good. Now what is that? Here only. So lithium association mein aake, the lithium we have used here, that is in the association with what? There, so it's lithium. So I will not write now. Final step is what? Now see. This one. This will come back. This bond opens up here. Understand? Now you understand. This bond will open up here, and therefore this bond open up oxygen. So three things taking place. So I can write here now. You see, you can understand now. So it is a benzene ring. Very interesting mechanism. Very interesting. Benzene ring, and here sulfur, nitrogen, double bond restored here. See, double bond restored. This bond oxygen, fine. Then this is pH. Then again pH, and here what is there? SO 2 minus, yes or no? Yes. So we can like this, no problem. Yes. You see, you think about it. Now this is very highly unstable. Highly unstable, hence that undergo into, you see now what is going to form. This O minus will form bond like this. Sulfur D. Removal of SO2 gas. This bond shift here, and I am writing all one by one product. Now you see what I am writing. So this benzene ring heterorotating O minus and Li plus. This is the salt plus. What is then? This is alkene. So alkene plus alkene. Which alkene? This alkene. You see pH. pH plus SO2 gas. Very interesting mechanism. So this is what the mechanism of this Julia oleification. Fine. Hope you understand this. Next one. One more modification.
Sorry.
Yes. One more modification can be possible.
Sir, last को लिख ही नहीं पाया आपने बता दिए.
ओके तो देख लो ना बाद में क्योंकि ये लेक्चर खत्म हो जाएगा बंद हो जाएगा फिर हम दो दो बार आप वीडियोस देख पाएंगे कि इसके दो दो वीडियोस अब ये 7 मिनट में बंद होने वाला है वीडियो तो मैं चारों के और एग्जांपल्स बहुत सारे तो आप देखो ना इतना लेजीनेस क्यों है आप लोगों में बाद में नहीं देख सकते क्या वीडियो हाँ आदिल
वो बाद में तो देख सकते
ओके सी इट सब रिकॉर्ड हो रहा है यूट्यूब मैसेज रहेगा बस पता करेंगे यू सी अगेन modification again one more modification is possible okay there is a scientist Kosensi who has modified this further by using this tetraazo okay tetraazole humne padha hai na azole diazole triazole tetraazole will take this one jab aap ye loge okay when you take this one so what will happen when you take this one and you react with the base so aldehyde is always there so we can use as ketone also if you take like this say aldehyde only or we can take ketone and you know if you take such compound and you add some strong base so many bases are there okay so see here but bulky base LDA is also okay bulky bases are there but low temperature minus 78 degrees Celsius fine so what will happen then very simple this will give you like this product. Again, trans product is possible. Go for one more example. Modification of Julia. You see, can anyone tell what is this compound? Methoxyacetophenol. To this, if you add. Don't get confused. Like this. Same base. You add base, no problem. Again, minus 70 degrees. Very low temperature. Very low temperature. Minus 70. So, can anyone tell which alkene will form terminal alkene? Why? Because this base here attract karega, ye CH2 reh jayega. Yes, yahan ka. Bilkul as it. So, I can write. That's it. Finish. Isn't it? Yes or no? Yes. One more example. We go for one more example. So now, see. Let us go for this. Very interesting. ये जब भी बंद हो जाएगा, आपको दो-चार मिनट थोड़ा आराम करना है. So हम और इसको रिकॉर्डिंग करेंगे ताकि आप लोगों को अच्छे से समझ में आए. Now, see. Yes. So can anyone judge? Is that Julia oleification or not? Yes. Clear cut. Julia oleification or not? Yes. So one more LiH MDS. So again is a bulky base. Okay. Okay. Yes. So lithium hexamethylene diacylyl. Okay, this is a THF. So long form is somewhat different. So minus 78. So don't get confused. Okay, very important. Low temperature is important. And you say methanol or ethanol are the solvents here. Minus. Now see what is the product. And what is the important thing is what we have add here what? The some aldehyde component of ketone. See, I am adding here. Like this. Now, what is the product then? So I can write that. Fine. That's it. Isn't it? Yes. E isomer. Fine. Yes, so there is a variety of the reaction. Last example, we'll go for this one. And that's last example. So now all of you do this, fine. Very simple. Very simple and very interesting, okay? So, ye shayad band ho jayega, isliye aap isko fast likh lo ya kar sakte ho. ये रिएक्शन ये बताता है कि दिस रिएक्शन टेल्स अबाउट दैट देयर इज द रिटेंशन ऑफ कॉन्फिगरेशन देयर इज नो चेंज इन द कॉन्फिगरेशन यू सी सो ऑल ऑफ यू डू दिस ओके नो नॉवेल्टी सिमिलरिटीज आर सो नो नॉवेल्टी इज देयर सेम Yes, and when you add LPH, when you add to this what the another aldehyde, so that aldehyde is what you see this one. Okay, fine, and here methyl, and here O protected group, OTES. So what is the product? What product you are expecting? So here NaHMDS is a base, again minus 78. What product you are expecting? Trans product, very simple. So ये आप लिखो यहाँ पे और you see like this, हाँ ये O test and here you see trans. The remaining thing you write here, see.